Hello everybody, just here in Tignes again, and it's my day off, so I'm going to do my weekly vlog. Today we've decided not to actually go skiing, but basically what we're doing is we're building a park outside our apartment. We've got a really nice slope and a big pile of snow at the top, so yeah, we're going to get on with that, and then we're going to invite our mates round and yeah, just do something cool. Harry's just putting some wood in the kicker to reinforce it, because obviously a lot of forces go through this. But really steep run up, so it doesn't need to be that long of a run up, because we'll get a lot of speed up. And then this is our landing point, a load of nice powder, which will be sweet. Right, so because this kicker particularly was Harry's idea, he's got the honour of riding it first. Tough work. Woo! We should build a chairlift.
No, you just be our drag lift.
Alright, yeah, just like plow.
This is Aaron. He's probably going to kill himself. He's trying to get lots of speed. This may be the last video.
Ow. You're right, mate. Okay, I'm gonna stop videoing.
You're right, mate.
What happened? What
happened? I don't know. Are you knocked out?
Yeah.
Shit, man. Anything to say for your viewers?
Wear a helmet.
Don't try this at home.
Don't try this at home. Yes. That didn't go so well. Let's try again. Nailed it. What should we go get? Should we go get burgers?
Burgers, sausages, wraps,
cheese.
You want ketchup?
You got ketchup?
Yeah, and barbecue.
Should we do some onions?
Yeah, nice. Yeah, we can fry those. Fry some onions.
Tell me those, sir.
Yeah.
Balsamic vinegar on there.
Oh, should we do a salad?
So I smashed through the windows and dashed with it all. Didn't even leave the broken glass. Put it all in the van and took it home to stash. We don't bargain, we throw darts, man. No money, pool honeys at the park jam. So give it up, this is Sean and Ant's day. Yours is on the floor with your permanent mad face. You hit last place like you didn't know you would. And
caught a bad case like you never overstood. Damn shame, just a waste of track tape. I bet them raps taste just like an ashtray. You kittens gotta be kidding. All that hyperbole you spitting, it's probably bitten. Look at the teeth marks, check the dental records. Go take a second to locate them exits, bitch. Believe it's time for you to be leaving. Clean out your desk and turn the keys in. It's termination day for these half-wits, flapping them lips from the cradle to the casket.
So the light's gone now, so we can hardly even see on the camera, so we're going to stop the vlog now. I've got my fan club. And then that. Yeah, so if you enjoyed this video, just subscribe, like, and then share it. So yeah, thank you guys.
Like it.
Like.
Subscribe it. Oh, it's not on us.
Bye.